As we start the second quarter, St. Joseph's, St. Roberts will start with possession of the ball. Also, there was an iPhone found in a clear case on a pair of AirPods in the stands. We planned over halftime as we can get into the phone.
You got it, Jay. Why don't we?
checks in for MMR. His second, team's fourth. Thank you. timeout. Shane Farrell will check in for St. Louis St. Roberts. Thank you. and AirPods found in the bleachers. If the owner can get into the phone, okay, we'll do yours. All right. Stop that call.
Guys, good day. Come on, Emma Moore. Fire it up, Emma Moore.
Yeah!
St. Joseph, St. Robert's ball.
Thank you.
State will check in for MMR.
Guys, remember you have.
St. Joseph's, St. Robert's will keep. St. Joseph's, St. Robert's, in possession. Less than 90 seconds here in the third quarter. Thank you. His third, team second.
Press it.
for Ryan Fenders.
Thank you.
Patrick Flaherty checks in to MMR. Don't keep possession.
Thank you.
Robbins' ball. 6-7. Thank you, everyone, for coming out to the seventh game of the tournament. As a reminder, Murphy. Now it's time for the starters for the GSU School. Number one, Jawan Johnson. Number 11, Zaki Rowan. Number 24, Nate Garrier. floor for him.
Shot. Paul, who we're guarding right now. Thank you.
Here's your school key.
Thank you.
Two.
Thank you.
start the fourth quarter. St. Eleanor will start with the ball. Thank you. Hang on a little bit.